Robin Regier. Regier at the point. Wade shoots it, deflected just wide by Christoph Oliva. And then we got Oliva and Jonathan Aitken. Aitken and Oliva are squaring out to the right of Steve Passmore. Little dancing going on. Oliva falls, stumbles, gets back up again. He's still back into the fray. Aitken and Oliva. Oliva misses with a right hand, and again, Oliva stumbled a little bit. And as a result, nothing connected. There was a lot of dancing, John.
Yes, and there was a few haymakers thrown by both combatants, but none landed.
Christoph Oliva is not shy, fighting major number 19 on the season. 19th major penalty for Christoph Oliva, and that hurt Jonathan Aitken's hand.
And now it's time for our Chevrolet hockey poll.
Regier clears it off a player. Anna Ginla will take over. Jerome Ginla, 20th of the season in the first period, walks in high slot. Quick shot, scores! Make that 21.
Yes. And we talked about Jerome Ginla after a good start in this one with the goal in the first period. Jason Strudwick backs in. And against Jerome Ginla, you can't back in. Look at where Strudwick is. And Jerome Ginla's right down the middle. You have to challenge. Jerome could shoot the puck too well. And it's off Steve Passmore and in. Strudwick backs in, backs in, backs in. Has the stick out. I don't.